For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss an update from Movies Adda.
Well, like I've been telling everyone that these are moments where everyone should come forward and contribute, whatever it might be, big, small, little amount, anything. It goes a long way. And yes, I have taken over the responsibility of educating all the girl children. I'm not limiting it to the girl children. It was written like that somewhere. Someone said so. But it's not the girl child, the children of the martyrs. And it's not only of the Pulwama attack. It's basically all our Jawan, all our Shahids, all our martyrs. So it's not only limited to the Pulwama. So it's a Pulwama attack. It is my foundation will take care of education and give out scholarships as well. See, honestly, पहले मैं इतनी सहमत नहीं थी because I used to feel के पहले इतना value नहीं होता था. हमने भी देखा है काफ़ी incidents जो actors यहाँ आए काम किया है लेकिन वापस वहाँ जाके अपने मुल्क में हिंदुस्तान को गालियाँ देते हैं. ये भी हमने सुना है होते हुए. But everybody is not the same. उधर भी उतने ही innocent लोग हैं beyond who are not playing politics. आप जैसे मेरे जैसे who are not into the politics of it all. But there is a limit to what even we can do. And right now, cultural exchange seems impossible because until and unless they don't really clamp down on what we are wanting. Every kind of terrorist, unfortunately, is found in Pakistan. How come? Whereas they keep denying initially, but ultimately that's what happens. So it's a very sad thing. In fact, they should stand by us at this time and arrest those who are concerned, who are responsible for this horrible, horrible act.
Do you stand by the association?
Yes, I do. Yes, I do. I definitely think so. This is not the time for cultural exchange because all of us at this feeling are feeling very, very hurt and upset. Absolutely.
Just one last thing. I'm so sorry. Just one last
guys, you know, yeah. My husband is inside and I want
to... One last thing.
Short.
It will be a year for Sri Deji ki demise ko. So, as an actor, what are your memories of her?
You know, this is a very long answer because I've done three wonderful films with her and she was a friend of mine, very dear to me. So this is not something that I can just tell you in one line. Thank you so much.
Thank you.